Jubilee, hey! Not to this same Kareli, Kareli, hey! Aya, tukiongozwa na Bonfas wetu Getombo.
We my name's Alusi Wajiro, and I'm one of the candidates in Kiambaa constituency, and that's why we have discussed with Kaleti Jama. We work as one team. We deliver this seat to our president. Yes. So Kihute would like to elaborate on that issue. I'm on the ballot. Yeah. And me working with Kaleti Jama, Kaleti Jama working with me, we are one team. Yeah. We support the president, and we know that this seat will be delivered. Yeah.
Maybe last.
My name is Kareli Njama. Jubilee is the strongest party in central Kenya and beyond. And because of that, that is why you are seeing every other leader wants to have a handshake with the party. We are a party made of coalition. And that is why my sister here, Mheshimiwa Lucy, we have agreed to walk this journey together. So even those who are opposing or who are we are in the competition in, they are also welcome for the handshake, so that we ensure that Kiambaa is united under one leader who belongs to the party of Jubilee. The voice of Kiambaa people had been heard. They had spoken in one voice, and that's why we didn't even have the nomination for the party, because they declared that they want that strong candidate who will be able to carry the flag of the Jubilee Party, and that is Kareli Njama.
Yes, there are problems in Jubilee Party. There have been complaints, there have been a lot of talks about some problems that are within Jubilee and leadership of Jubilee. Yeah. But like the way our candidate have said several times, you don't burn your house because there are rats in the house. Yeah. You get a trap and trap the rats. So what we are going to do, we have rats in Jubilee Party. We are going to eradicate those rats from our party. We are going to make our party strong. We are going to make our party a party that our voters are going to be proud of, but not a party that our voters are always complaining about. And I'm sure our supporters, our members of the party,